Welcome back to Let's Play Perihelion Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. Trail of Clotted Blood. Okay, so this is the one we're supposed to fix, right? It appears to be not fully ready. Right, the HoloGate service chamber. So, we've got some stuff. He had this out. I just want to make sure it's like cleared out of there. Resource detail? You carefully put the detail into the pit. Okay. Sounds good. Got the other piece. I don't think it's this thing. Hollow scan device. Carefully put the detail onto the pin. Well, this is not a detail, this is a holo scan device. Okay, I don't think we have anything else. I think we needed three things. I took a picture of that diagram a few episodes ago. We saw all the way back on the security station, so we have to run back there. Unfortunately, I can't show it to you because it's on my phone. There's three parts. I think we're missing the middle part. I don't know if they all have to go in a certain order. I mean, if so, we messed that up. Because we can't pick things up. I can't advance. Yeah, there's nothing here. Alright. So we have six. I have a feeling it's past that other door. The door we couldn't get through last episode. So we know those are for the... Oops. East, yeah. I wish we could strafe. There's our friend, Clotted Blood. Is it this one? Just looking. Where are we? No, it's this one. Now this goes out to where I thought. All right, this goes back. Right, yeah, okay. I think it's that last one. Just gonna check. Doesn't say they're broken. Yeah. It's another way up here. simple-looking electronic unit. Now, I know I tried this before. Now, what else are we supposed to find, right? What else are we supposed to use? Oh! You hear a short mechanical whiz as the interrupter slides into something. Okay. Alright, well that worked. Maybe. Excellent. Why did that not work before? This store holds some professional maintenance equipment. Doesn't it? Transmitter detail. Oh, and that's it. Let's analyze it. That must be the piece we needed. I had a feeling it was back there. 22 kilograms. Requires 50 intelligence. To put it there? No, we're just placing it. I guess we need 50 intelligence to do that. I mean, who? Here. 59, 74, 84, 75, 98. Yeah, we're all rather intelligent. We'll have at least, well, Killdozer has just over 50, so we're fine in that regard. Alright. Back to the HoloGate. We already have it. Whoa! The atmosphere becomes unbearably tense as you put even the last reactor detail into the service chamber. Moments pass in suffocating silence. Then there's a tiny spark at the bottom of the chamber. Alarm signals scream, and in the next second, everything is engulfed in white flames of an explosion. Oh, wonderful. Okay. A different time, another place. Loading. All right, let's go. Let's go get that, and we'll put it actually in the right order. I always switched to that for some reason. We destroyed the whole place. I guess we can't. Maybe because it slides into the slot, that's worth it. Maybe we can't face the wall, we just have to face straight ahead. I'm not reloading to try to figure that out. Back. Mm-hmm. Well, we got past the door and stuff. Alright, I'm saving again. Just in case. So I'm consulting my picture, which I wish I could show you guys. I think, unless I have it backwards, it looks like this thing might be first. It doesn't even tell you you have it wrong. It's just... you destroy everybody. They're all details. I don't know why I keep hitting that. Okay, so I put that first. Then this. We carefully do it. And then this piece. Okay, so the picture shows it from the top of the picture down to the bottom. Being that holographic, that U-shaped thing, and then the other thing that kind of looks like a VGA monitor connector. And then we have this thing as the bottom one. So hopefully this is the order it goes in. No! It's gotta be the other way. Yeah, monsieur, yeah, yeah. I'm glad I save when I do things like this. Okay, I guess it's the bottom one first. Okay, put in the bottom one. Now it's this one. And then this one. The atmosphere becomes unbearably tense as you put... okay. I was saying something about the atmosphere last time, too. As you put the last reactor detail into the service chamber, moments pass in suffocating silence. Then you sigh in relief, seeing a little green light on the control panel. Phew. Maybe you're an amateur, but you did it. The HoloGate is functioning now. Yay. You've been playing for 14 minutes. Alright, I'm saving. Since we've accomplished that, we'll never have to do it again. Never. Okay. Okay. We're in a new area. Warning, you are entering the security zone. Wow. Well, you are now on Security Passway 1. This is a big area. Oh. As you cross the security passway on a wrong path, the last thing you hear is the tracking mechanism of those soulless, computer-guided snipers, and in the next second, the cries of alarm sirens and high-energy lasers wipe away everything. Everything. Actually, hold on a second, cuz I gotta get some. Okay, I had wanted to get, well, my drink. And look at this, right? So this is probably, it says today's uncoded key phrase for security zone pass. And it's, these were these words that we saw that were backwards, and I think you were supposed to read them backwards, as in, you know, the last word onward, and of course reverse the letters. So it says the third from left in the first. The first from right in the second. The second from left in the third. I don't even know. In the third. Okay, it's telling me we're in first. Okay, so in the first, right? It said it was security corridor one or something. The third from left in the first. Okay, so it's the third one. I think I know what to do. We have entered the security zone. Security passway 1. So this is the first. If we go all the way to the end, we die. Okay, so this is the first, right? It says the third from left. That's one. Two, three, unless it means the other way. It means the other way. Yeah, on the wrong path. Yeah, yeah. Loading. So we're going to count 1, 2, 3. Level 1 security passed. I feel like saving at this point. So I will. Oh, you know what I forgot to do? Set my timer up again. Look at this thing again. Okay. Okay. So that was right. The third from left in the first. So the next one we're about to enter. The first from right in the second. You are now on security passway 2. The turbulence feels stronger here. So they mean from here? The first. Wait. Or are we supposed to keep going this way? You're now on security pathway. Alright. The first from right. But that's this way. No. So maybe we're supposed to turn this way, and then take the first right, like this? No? On a wrong path. Okay. So maybe it means turn right and take the first one. This one. Well, it's gotta be one of the ways. What if we go right forward? I mean, just the way it's telling me right like that, that's going back. I wish we had keyboard. Like, shortcuts. Okay, so this one's death. This one is death, and that one's death. I'm pretty sure it took all three of them. Death. How about this one? No. The first from right. That's death. Let's go all the way to the end. The first from right. Going left, though. Well, I'm not gonna complain. The first from right. Shrug. Saving again. I don't know how many times we have to do this. And I don't want to have to do it all over again every time. Okay, so we're here. Alright, so the third from left in the first from right in the second. So now the second from left in the third. This is the last one. Oops, sorry about the clicks. I've been looking down at things. The second from left. I mean, maybe it's pertaining to if you're looking at it on a map, but I am not doing so. Alright, well, this is going right, not left. But this is the second. Maybe they mean... Thank you for letting me know, it's the last one. Second from right. So maybe they mean the right side of the room? I guess then this is not the right side of the room? I don't know. Second one, then. than this one. Level 3 security passed! Time to celebrate. Break out the bubbly. You pass the security zone. The turbulence feels extremely strong now. Oh, that's a dead end. I'm not going through all that stuff again. Organism detector? That ahead. I hate to keep saving, but if this is a fight ahead, I don't want to forget where I am. I'd rather save right before it whenever possible. So I got past that. I'm getting rid of that picture. Right. Hello? Hi? Suddenly, from the dark passage, a living nightmare staggers out into the dim light. Glad I saved. After the first moments of paralyzing terror, you recognize the remains of his security uniform. And you recognize also that he is, or better say, he has once been, a man. Somehow this poor creature survived that energy eruption in this sector, but he has been attacked and blinded by something entirely evil, something what is unknown yet. Oh, the unborn, you mean? I don't suppose you wish to converse?
Ah, they caught him. My mate. He's dead. Kill them. Kill them all. Save your souls. Slay them. They must die. Their claws. They are living darkness. Please help me. Oh no!
So someone's done this to him. Can I ask about the mate? Or the living darkness. He's half dead and he is in shock. He will not answer to your questions. Oh, jeez. He said that much. He can say more. I doubt we're gonna get any answer to this. But I might as well try. Living darkness. Oops. Okay. Well, he scared the crap out of us. He doesn't want to fight us, does he? We can just go past him. Alright. Bizarre forms are creeping silently into the shadows. These walls are covered with some strange, foul-smelling slime. Ugh. What? What's ahead? Object network detector. Well, it's an object or network. Oh. I got a bayonet. Anyone need a bayonet? have one already. Actually, I wonder if it's the same kind of bayonet. Killed Orders does not have one. Military bayonet. Yeah, I'm assuming they're the same then. Nothing else there. There's a corpse. Oh no! It is half eaten and cruelly torn into pieces. How would you uncruelly tear something into pieces? An evil, unearthly howl comes from behind that door. Oh boy. So it keeps making me save all the time. Well, we know we can't open the door yet. Oh no, we can! Something ahead. We're arrested and everything. Anything else we need to do? Get our affairs in order? Write our last will and testament? Oh god. The view, what bursts upon your eyes in the core computer hall, is mostly appearing to be a vision of a sick schizoid mind. A massive turbulence of cold, shimmering energy whirls above the scattered, devastated remains of computers and dead, burned, partially skinned bodies. Everything is covered with that strange, disgusting, slimy substance mixed with blood. Suddenly, you feel something what you can merely describe... it's funny how they say that. What you can merely describe as a presence, then the darkness in the corners comes alive, and creatures from the darker side of imagination are creeping out of the shadow. They remind you of those paranoid lullabies about vampires feasting on flesh and blood. But this is not any kind of lullaby at all. They are alive. They come from unimaginable distances here into this insane reality. Let's talk to those people from an insane... Oh, we're the insane reality. Are you really waiting for any response? But, yeah. I am. Ask about what? I don't know. Alright. Yes, I am waiting for any response. But not anymore. Well, it's funny, you can save now before you start going into combat. But I don't know if we can... Can you even leave? Oh, you cannot switch to the movement screen during battle. Well, I wanted to look at him again. Battle.